Look at the stars. So many galaxies, so many planets. So where is everybody? This is the Fermi Paradox. Did other life forms kill themselves once they developed, say, nuclear weapons? Or is life just so incredibly unlikely that it only appeared once? The only thing we do know is that we are all alone. Sad. But not true. Dead wrong, in fact. Space, as Douglas Adams famously put it, is big. You just won't believe how vastly, hugely, mind-bogglingly big it is. I mean, you may think it's a long way down the road to the chemist, but that's just peanuts compared to space. And that's why there is no paradox here, not yet, in any case. A team of scientists just looked at all the data that have been gathered by radio telescopes, satellites and probes to look for life on other planets. And they conclude that humanity hasn't looked at more than a tiny, tiny corner of space yet. According to their calculation, ruling out life on other planets based on what we've seen so far is like ruling out the existence of fish in the world's oceans after having searched a single bathtub's worth of seawater. Hey, wait! Don't forget to subscribe to our channel here and check out these other videos. And check back next Wednesday for a new Dead Wrong from Free to Choose Network.